See, when you get hung, that's the kind of stuff that's down there. That's like a barnacle. You know, that's that. That's what they're down there munching on. So that's what keeps the fish in here. So just in case you didn't know what they're down there munching on and why you're throwing another crustacean down there, that would be the reason. All right, keep watching. So that's a keeper, 15 inches, black drum. We'll take it. Crazy. I was getting my line untangled. This thing was going there. Hope D5, baby. It's a nice fish, right? That's about 16 inches as well. I'm not going to measure. Can only have like about 10 more minutes to fish. This is nice. That sheephead was hungry, because that's a very non-traditional bite. Because again, I don't know if you can see how that kind of unfolded, but my line was all tangled up on the tip of my rod. And and I was just working to get my line untangled, and by the time I got it untangled, he was running with it. So very uncharacteristic bite for a sheephead, but I'll take it.